Halloween, and Aidan has, I guess, the most recognisable spooky song ever.
I'm really excited. I'm going to get the opportunity to completely change, like, a massive song and make it my own.
We have to do something really different. We need to show that there's versatility within this intensity.
I've got to teach them something, and it's called a smile. And you lift both corners of your mouth up, you show your teeth, you can smile.
This song is, like, a massive challenge because it's so big.
It's a big responsibility to go on a show like this and sing the biggest Halloween song ever.
It's probably one of Michael Jackson's best ever songs. It gives him a chance to perform. It's got a classic dance routine related to it. Let's see what you can do.
Aidan Grimshaw.
It's close to midnight, and something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, it's inside, it almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. You start to freeze as horror looks you right between your eyes. You're paralyzed, 'cause this is thriller night, and no one's gonna save you from the beast of battle strike. You know it's thriller night. You're fighting for your life inside. And night creatures caught in the dance start to walk in their masquerade. There's no escaping the jaws of the alien this time. This is the end of your life. You hear the door slam and realize there's nowhere left to run. You close your eyes and hope that this is just imagination. But all the while, you hear a creeping up inside. You're out of time, 'cause this is thriller night, and no one's gonna save you from the beast of battle strike. You know it's fighting for your life inside the killer thriller tonight. Killer thriller tonight.
Big challenge, Danny. You gave him a really, really big challenge doing Michael Jackson, and you totally changed the song. I mean, it was a very, very intense performance. But I know that you're a very intense performer as well, Aidan. And it might not be everybody's cup of tea at home, but I really liked it. And I love the stage, Aidan. And I think you are a genuine, real music artist.
I think it was a really brave thing to do, to take such an iconic song that everybody associates definitely with the Halloween theme, but with the dance, you know, the massive production. And I can't work out in my mind if I thought it was really right or really wrong.
Really right!
I don't think every song requires... I don't think every song that you do requires that amount of intensity. I think you could... I would like to just say you smile a little bit as well. You know, you're 18.
Look, it was bizarre. I mean, the whole routine, you and 25 dummies on stage. I mean, I know what it's like working with dummies. Not you. Look, my feeling is... I'm not talking about you. I think it needed to pick up tempo much sooner. I think it was indulgent. And even though a lot of people will like it, I think it was just too much to the left. And it's frustrating because it could have been fantastic, but it was too slow, too long.
Aidan, Halloween is here. You stuck to the theme. You know what? I don't think people give you enough credit. 18 years old. You come to the show, you bring a stage present. You've grown so much with your performance since show one. It's incredible. I think you need a bit more credit for what you do. I